to finish it.
Powcast Sports. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Trunks here. It's good. This is low. Okay? Aquí bien, aquí no. Okay? Protege a sí mismo, todo el tiempo. Protect yourself at all times. Obey my commands at all times. Obedece a mi tiempo. Ordenes todo el tiempo. Okay? Touch gloves. Okay, guantes. Buena suerte. Good luck.
White part 2, Jelbirt Gomera versus Omrri Bolivar of Venezuela. And this is for the interim or silver OPBF featherweight title.
Okay.
Jelbirt Gomera in the Philippine trunks, and Omrri Bolivar in the green and yellow from Venezuela. Inside the ring, Jelbirt Gomera and Omrri Bolivar. Then Erika Hanawa of Japan against Sol Sawan Kunmarn from Thai. Nanalo doon ay stoppage for the Japanese. And she wins the interim OPBF female minimum title. And just before this bout, another female fights for the bantamweight that went to a draw, split draw from Yuko Henzan and Panalok Kongsang were contenders. Right now again we have
vacant, by the way.
Jelbirt Gomera and Omrri Bolivar.
AKA kid.
Venezuela is feeling a bit tired, just backpedaling now. And Gomera has been chasing Bolivar. Bolivar, paikot-ikot na lang sa ring. His punch is a little too slow now. Gomera, medyo pagod na yung Bolivar. Ito na si Gomera. Ay, tinamaan ang counter. Counter, pero diretso pa rin. Si Gomera wearing blue and red, and on the back, it's kind of like the flag of Ignition in Cristo. Gomera pushing forward against Bolivar. Gomera from the Philippines again. And Bolivar is just again backpedaling. I think he's hurt. I think he's hurt. I think Gomera has more powerful punches.
Thank you.
Bolivar from Venezuela with Japanese coaches.
Again, a round of applause para sa mandirigma from Venezuela, Omrri Bolivar. Ladies and gentlemen, the official time, 1 minute 33 seconds of the fifth round. We have a winner by technical knockout. And new silver OPBF Featherweight Champion, Jelbirt Gomera! Congratulations, Jelbirt Gomera.